Welcome back. Michelle Etter combines technology and dramatic play to engage her students at Freeburg High School, and that's why today she is receiving our School Tools for Teachers Award of $500 from Weber Chevrolet. And Michelle was nominated by Kelly Beggs, a parent of one of her students, who told us that Michelle's creative way of teaching students about the Underground Railroad is an experience that her son will never forget. So we have college prep English teacher Michelle and parent Kelly to receive this award. What do you think it is about her that kind of prompted you to turn her in for a nomination?
Well, when my son came home that night from her lesson activity, he was talking nonstop and so excited and had never experienced a lesson like this. And that, when he told me all about what he had did that night, I couldn't believe how creative that lesson was. And I just thought to myself the impact it had on him and how it made him feel. I was totally impressed, and I had seen your ad on TV before, and I thought, I have got to nominate her. It was just absolutely phenomenal.
How it
made him feel.
So, and it makes you feel good as a parent.
Yes.
To know your kid is getting one of the best educations.
Right, absolutely.
So, for you, what is it about this career that really encourages you and gets you to kind of get that creative juice flowing?
I have to say, I probably get most of my ideas from my students. I have to be honest, I ask them constantly what would make this more enjoyable, because kids wanting to come to English class, usually it's not with joy or with enthusiasm. It's something usually they're dreading. And I sat in a lot of high school classrooms myself, and I always wanted to be able to enjoy it. And so I always ask my students, what ideas do you have? I do a lot of research, read through different ideas from other teachers, and I try to combine all that for an activity that the students will hopefully enjoy.
Okay, so the Underground Railroad, this is part of your curriculum. Are there any other things that kind of your son has told you about, or is this kind of the one that really stood out for you?
This is the one that really stood out. I mean, he actually had to go at night. The lesson was at night, and he had to go from house to house. Once he was at the houses, they had to put together a clue to figure out where he had to go for the next house. And all the while, he had to escape, make sure that they weren't caught by the bounty hunters to be able to get his papers of freedom, which was the football field. I mean, she just did so many creative things.
And that goes far beyond just reading like a textbook or writing a paper. I mean, they're actually experiencing and encountering these all of this stuff. Okay, let's bring this check in. Let's get the check. Cha-ching. Okay, $500 you got here. Any plans for this money?
Yes, I actually have a few ideas in mind that will hopefully not just benefit me, but all the students.
Thank you.
So I'm looking forward to, we're going to purchase some more activities for the entire school so that all the teachers can use it, not just mine. So I'm looking forward to seeing the kids do more activities like this so that hopefully they can enjoy their school day as well as learn at the same time.
All right. Any other words for parents out there?
I hope you have the opportunity to have her as a teacher, because she is absolutely phenomenal.
All right, thank you both.
Thank you very much.
All right, I'll send it back over to the studio.